everybody. I'm on my way to Abbey Road right now. Here comes the sun. It's
alright. While strolling down Abbey Road, I was given a flyer for a collectible shop that was a quick walk away, so of course I had to go check it out.
Hello everybody, I'm here with Mr. Jeff at St. John's Wood Collectibles, and tell us about your store a little bit.
Well, we've been here many years. We specialize in memorabilia, original collectibles, not the usual sort of thing. And you can find some very unusual things here, like the teapots over there. Tea comes out through the nose. They're painted by Lorna Bailey. They're original. You've got lots of things like programs here, original stuff. Big collection of sheet music on the ceiling here. First issue, quite rare. Not that expensive considering how rare they are. Then the vinyl records are the speciality. My friend Roger here is a leading expert on vinyl records, and they are a science in their own, like collecting stamps. Oh. Beatles collecting is a field of collecting in its own right.
I had to Google what was meant by in its own right.
Which is almost as big as collecting stamps, for example. It's a huge, huge area. Touches the whole world. So many countries learn English through Beatles music. It's become almost like Shakespeare. Thousands of books have been written on the Beatles. We've got quite a lot of them here. Collecting books alone is a good thing. First edition books of the Beatles, particularly John Lennon's book. Two books he wrote, In His Own Right and Spaniard in the Works. They're very collectible if you get the first edition. This book is Revolution in the Head. It's considered the best Beatles book. It's worth about £25 as a first edition. Just give you an idea, we've got all the official merchandise as well, which we sell.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jeff.
All right.
There's also a really cool sushi restaurant right next to it, so check it out.